Aloha. I'm Andy and today I will talking about the Asus X509 FAR laptop overheating problem. Some people buys this laptop and they hope it will work almost like a gaming laptop. The specifications looks good on the label, but unfortunately the biggest handicap for this laptop is not specified. The biggest handicap for this laptop is the cooling system, which does not cope with a more intense use for a few hours at the same time of the CPU and VGA. I will show you a classic cooling system versus the cooling system used in the Asus X509 FAR. This is how looks the classic cooling system, here is the CPU and here is the video card. The processor and video card heating up and in this pipe the hot coolant is pushed towards the radiator. The fan blows cool air to the radiator, the coolant is cooled down and the coolant returns to the processor and video card. The hotter the processor and video card, the faster the fan rotates. And now let's see the cooling system used in Asus X509 FAR. We see the fan, the small radiator mounted on the processor with integrated video card. So when the processor and video card is in high demand, the fan blows cold air into the radiator and the hot air leaves the case here. The problem with this cooling system is that the fan runs at a low airflow, because the fan is too thin and the blown air loses a lot of speed until it comes out of the case. And in this way the processor overheats, the processor efficiency decreases and it is possible that after a long use the processor will come off the motherboard. In my opinion, Asus has built a fairly high performance laptop, but due to the inefficient cooling system, the laptop cannot be operated at its maximum capacity and the life of the laptop will probably be shorter. For those who are using for gaming, it is very advisable to use a laptop cooler with two large fans. Please leave a comment what do you think about this new cooling system. Was it worth giving up the classic cooling system or not? Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.